Stand down. Amanda, power to the people.
Power.
We were all once children.
Yes.
And some of us are still children.
Yes.
Today we're marking the Universal Day for Children.
Yes.
Children in direct provision are children.
Yes.
And I believe the Irish state has a responsibility to ensure that they provide structures and supports for the children in direct provision, so that they can be raised in a well-balanced manner. That is not happening. Why? Because of a system that has been called direct provision. We can call it any other thing, but the truth of the matter is this has to come to an end.
Yes,
we've gained momentum. There's a political will right now, and it's up to us as asylum seekers and those who have gone through the process to speak with one voice. Yes, the working group is going to do some work, and they're finding ways how they can engage with us. Our voices, our experiences are very essential to the process. Our voices and experiences need to be heard. As they come out to meet you people, I want you guys to share your experiences. Some of them have never really seen what happens there. They've only read about it on paper, but we have experienced it. I want you guys to share your experiences. Your voices need to be heard. And we will continue to fight for better representation on the working group. We are not stopping today. Today is not the end. As we continue to fight for our children, our Obamas of today, these are the children who are going to be the leaders of the country. And if they are developed right from a tender age, I believe Ireland will have better leaders in the future. So I speak from my heart, guys. We shall continue fighting for this, and we are not stopping. It's not time for us to fold our hands and let it be to those who are doing the work. All of us who have come out to support this, continue doing what you're doing. As you go back, spread the message. This is not the end. It's only the beginning. Amanda! Amanda! Power to the people!